tomorrow is the day at Ho'okipa. Aloha Classic is starting. Doing some final testing to see what boards I'm gonna ride for this contest. My sails, they're dialed. The boards, however, got a few different shapes. This one with the white nose, Keith Tabool's personal board, and then kind of my all-around go-to waveboard for this place. So I'm gonna test them out. You let me know what you think and which one is better. Waves look super fun. It's dropped a little bit, but it's gonna be sick sailing. Going on board number one. This one goes. Up a pretty fun day at Ho'okipa. Just before the contest started, got to test all these boards. Start off with this one. I actually really like it.
I think I'll use it if the waves get big. This is Keith's personal board. Probably won't use it.
I think it needs perfect conditions.
But this is my favorite one. Kind of based off one of my small wave surfboards. Just felt so forgiving and felt like I could just really belt some turns on some pretty mediocre waves. So I'm gonna go with this one for the contest, and then that'll be my backup. So it was a good day. Thanks for watching.